Hello, welcome back. As I have come over with there, another Black Tail.
Come on, Innocence gameplay.
It will be about reaching the university area and it features almost everything about this gloomy world, mostly red. And here in this year we learn a few tricks and
I need alchemy. To find something to hoist myself up.
This is the midsection of the game, so enjoy. I will wish you what I think. Okay, let's play.
Get it down there. I could climb on it. Thank you. get it down there. I could climb on it. The lantern, quickly! This won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. can get it down there. I could climb on it. Won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. All right, please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Believe it, they use the rats against the sick.
little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! What's all that noise?
Hey, you!
The guard! I must make him move away from the light!
The Lord strike you down!
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry.
Hey!
Who's that?
Stop chucking them in the water!
Pedro.
They'll all end up on the other
I'm
side!
I'm gonna get...
Still here. The episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Thank you. one of those alchemist cards. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Comes the hard part of this game process. We will get so many obstacles, like 8 to 10 guards and a pile of rats. So we have to clear them in a clever way. I have tried a few times, but so many trials, I got to the next level. So there is one of the rat inside me. This way you can clear this. This is for now. Wait for the next gameplay. Thank you. Subscribe, like, don't forget to share.